So the history of monsters is a blend of horror and drama. I'd like to think of it as it's like a relationship drama disguised as a horror film.
Oh, okay. Perfect. And when do you come on board?
By the end of it, I think.
No, sorry. I mean, when did you read the script? Did you think, oh, I've got to be involved in this? How did you come on board the project?
Well, I auditioned for it, and then I went for a callback.
Now we're just explaining the process of being cast in a film. I was waiting for the, like, well, I read the script, and to tell you the truth, I loved it. So
I thought it was really interesting, and I thought it was, and then when I got it, we sat down together, yeah. And we talked for a long time about the character, and yeah.
There we go, we got there. So where did the initial idea for the film come from?
So this is a concept that I've been working on for a while with a Chilean co-writer, Ignacio, and it's a feature idea.
Okay.
And the short is sort of like how we got to explore the blend of genres and this relationship, and a little bit of try out the things in which in the ways in which we wanted to bend the horror genre.
Okay.
And yeah, so it's an old concept, and now we're trying to get the feature made.
Okay, very cool. And did you find anything while you were making the short that you weren't necessarily thinking of putting into the feature, or was it smooth sailing?
We found a lot of things that we wanted to try that didn't work, a lot of things that did work that we weren't expecting, and we found a great leading actress as well.
Perfect. That's what you want to know. What do you hope the reaction is to the film tonight?
Honestly, I think it's just like, what do you think?
I think people talking about it afterwards, because it's just, after you watch it, you realize there's more to it than just horror. It's about other things, yeah. Relationship, trust. So yeah,
okay.
That would be cool.